spine segmentation in quadruped. Place your hands under your shoulders and knees under your hips. Always start the motion from your tailbone. Keep your arms straight throughout the entire movement. Focus on moving one segment of your spine at a time. This is spine segmentation in quadruped.